Are you ready to witness the ultimate AI showdown? In one corner, we have OpenAI's phenomenally popular chatbot, GPT-3. And in the other corner, we have Elon Musk's newest venture, XAI. Get ready to see two tech giants go head-to-head in the AI wars as Elon Musk ramps up his vendetta against the industry leader. But things are about to get weird. So buckle up and let's dive into the exciting world of artificial intelligence. Elon Musk is known for his ambitious goals and grandiose plans, and his latest venture into the world of artificial intelligence is no exception. With the launch of XAI, his new AI company, he's setting his sights on creating a chatbot that will rival the phenomenally popular ChatGPT application from OpenAI, a company that he co-founded and supported with around $100 million of investment. But Elon's feelings towards AI and its potential impact on humanity are not new, and he's been ramping up his vendetta against the industry leader OpenAI for some time now. Elon has always been a vocal critic of the potential dangers of artificial intelligence, warning that it could pose an existential threat to humanity if left unchecked. He's called for regulations and restrictions on AI development, and even co-signed a petition calling on AI labs to take a six-month pause on all training of new AI systems, specifically targeting OpenAI's GPT-4 language model. While the petition is not legally binding, if it were to be followed, it would give Elon and his team a six-month head start in the race to develop the next big thing in AI. But that's not all Elon is doing to ensure his success in the AI market. He's also investing heavily in the hardware required to power AI models, with the purchase of 10,000 high-end GPUs to deploy at Twitter data centers. These processors will be used to train XAI's neural networks, which are the foundation of any successful AI model. By using GPUs, XAI can process data more quickly and efficiently, allowing for faster and more accurate training of its AI models. But what is XAI planning to do with all this AI power? Elon has hinted at creating an everything app that would rival the Chinese super app WeChat. WeChat is an all-in-one app that allows users to do everything from messaging to gaming, social media, video streaming, ride-hailing, food delivery, online payments, banking, investment, and even serving as a government ID. It has over a billion active users and is one of the most successful super apps in the world. However, there's a catch. WeChat is also used by the Chinese government to spy on its citizens, monitor their conversations, and even censor their speech. The Chinese Communist Party uses WeChat to track dissidents and suppress any form of dissent or criticism. While Elon has made it clear that he's not a fan of governments or authority, it's unclear how he plans to prevent XAI from being used as a tool for government surveillance or censorship. Despite these concerns, Elon is confident that his new AI venture will be a game changer in the industry. He's assembled a team of top scientists and researchers, including Igor Babushkin, a former scientist from Google's DeepMind AI lab, who will take the lead at XAI. With his expertise in machine learning and AI research, Babushkin is expected to play a key role in the development of XAI's AI models. One of the key challenges facing XAI and other AI companies is data acquisition. In order to create an AI model, you need to feed it with a large amount of data. For text-based language models like GPT, this means pulling text data from books, Wikipedia, news articles, scientific journals, blogs, and social media posts. The more data you have, the more accurate your model will be. Twitter's massive user base provides XAI with an abundant source of data to train its AI models. With hundreds of millions of daily users, Twitter generates an enormous amount of text data every day, making it an ideal source of training data for XAI's language models. On the other hand, Elon Musk's approach to AI is quite different. He believes that developing AI that is maximally aligned with human values and interests is essential for ensuring that it doesn't become a threat to our existence. This is the guiding principle behind his company, XAI, and the development of the Truth GPT chatbot. In a recent interview with Fox News host Tucker Carlson, Musk explained that the key to creating safe AI is to develop models that are maximally truthful. In other words, They should be designed to seek out and learn as much as possible about the world and the people in it, without any biases or preconceptions. This approach, he argues, will lead to an AI that is more likely to work for humanity rather than against it. Musk's interest in creating an AI that is aligned with human values is not new. In fact, he has been talking about this for years, and has even gone as far as to say that AI poses an existential threat to humanity if we don't get it right. This concern has led him to invest heavily in AI research and development, both through his own companies and through other initiatives such as OpenAI. But while Musk's approach to AI is certainly ambitious, it is also highly controversial. Some experts argue that the concept of a maximally aligned AI is simply not feasible, given the complexity of human values and the fact that they are constantly evolving. Others point out that Musk's approach is overly focused on the potential risks of AI, and that it fails to take into account the many potential benefits that could be realized through its development. Regardless of these debates, however, there is no doubt that Musk's foray into the world of AI is both intriguing and exciting. Whether he succeeds in his goal of developing an AI that is truly aligned with human values remains to be seen. But one thing is certain, his efforts will be closely watched by the tech industry and beyond, and will likely have a significant impact on the future of AI development. Well, that's all we have for today, folks. Thanks for joining us on this wild ride through the world of AI and Elon Musk's newest venture, xAI. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss out on our latest tech updates. And as always, stay curious and keep learning.